boxes of those body cameras arriving at the Kenosha Police Department today. This picture shared by the department on Twitter. In 2017, the Kenosha mayor, police chief, and the entire common council approved the concept of body cameras, but ultimately voted to delay funding them. The city of Kenosha has recently faced public pressure to get those cameras following the police shooting of Jacob Blake, which was captured only by a witness cell phone.